it seems we're nearing the end of the Boeing Starliner era. NASA is finally recognizing the true value of SpaceX. Hey, I'm Lucas. Welcome to the SpaceX community. Let's get started. NASA's reliance on SpaceX for its upcoming crew rotation missions to the International Space Station, ISS, in 2025 reflects the growing confidence in the private space company as Boeing continues to face delays and challenges with its CST-100 Starliner spacecraft. While SpaceX's Crew Dragon has performed reliably, Boeing's repeated setbacks have raised concerns about its ability to meet NASA's requirements in a timely and cost-effective manner. Moreover, SpaceX's recent success with its Starship test flights, particularly the fifth test flight, further highlights its technological edge over Boeing. This has sparked discussions about whether NASA should increase funding for SpaceX, given Boeing's inability to deliver results despite receiving significant funding. In an announcement on October 15, 2023, NASA confirmed that SpaceX's Crew Dragon would be used for both the Crew 10 and Crew 11 missions to the ISS in 2025. The Crew 10 mission, scheduled for no earlier than February 2025, will carry NASA astronauts Anne McClain and Nichole Ayers, along with Takuya Onishi from Japan's space agency JAXA and Roscosmos cosmonaut Kirill Peskov. NASA has not yet revealed the crew for Crew 11, which is set to launch no earlier than July 2025. Originally, NASA had hoped that Boeing's Starliner would be ready to take over one of these missions. However, problems encountered during the crew flight test, CFT, in mid-2023 have delayed the spacecraft's certification. Boeing's Starliner program has been plagued by technical issues, including thruster problems and helium leaks, which have resulted in multiple delays. As a result, NASA pushed the Starliner 1 mission from February 2025 to August 2025, allowing SpaceX to move forward with its Crew 10 and Crew 11 missions. NASA's statement emphasized that the timing of Starliner's next flight will depend on Boeing's ability to resolve these ongoing issues and achieve system certification. The agency has not ruled out the possibility of another Starliner test flight before it is certified to carry astronauts to the ISS. The Starliner program has faced significant challenges since its inception. Boeing was initially awarded a contract alongside SpaceX under NASA's Commercial Crew Program to develop a spacecraft capable of ferrying astronauts to and from the ISS. While SpaceX's Crew Dragon has successfully completed multiple missions, Boeing has struggled to bring its Starliner spacecraft to operational status. The first major setback occurred in December 2019, when an uncrewed Starliner test flight failed to reach the ISS due to software issues. The spacecraft had to return to Earth prematurely, highlighting critical flaws in Boeing's systems. Boeing attempted to address these problems, but subsequent tests revealed further issues. The crew flight test, launched in June 2023, was supposed to be the final demonstration of Starliner's capabilities before it received certification. I'd like to quickly remind you to subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. We regularly upload informative SpaceX and space news videos that you won't want to miss. Be sure to turn on the notification bell so you're notified whenever we release new content. NASA astronauts Butch Wilmore and Suni Williams were on board for this critical test. However, technical issues during the mission forced NASA to schedule the return of astronauts aboard SpaceX's Crew Dragon spacecraft instead of Starliner. This unplanned return underscored the unreliability of Starliner and delayed its operational status yet again. Boeing has been attempting to address these technical problems, but NASA has expressed concerns about the spacecraft's readiness. At the International Astronautical Congress, IAC, in October 2023, NASA Deputy Administrator Pam Melroy acknowledged that a decision on whether another test flight is needed has yet to be made, as the agency continues to review data from the crew flight test. Despite Boeing's struggles with the Starliner program, SpaceX has surged far ahead, outpacing not only Boeing, but also most other space agencies. You know, the successful completion of Starship Flight 5 marked a significant milestone for SpaceX, further solidifying its position as a leader in the space industry. Starship is designed to complement SpaceX's existing fleet, including Crew Dragon, which has been the backbone of NASA's crewed missions to the ISS since its first crewed flight in 2020. The progress of the Starship program, alongside Crew Dragon's proven reliability, places SpaceX far ahead of Boeing in terms of technological advancement. While Boeing's Starliner struggles to meet basic operational requirements, SpaceX is not only fulfilling NASA's immediate needs, but also pushing the frontier of space exploration with its next-generation spacecraft. Boeing's inability to deliver a reliable spacecraft has financial implications as well. On October 11, 2023, Boeing announced that it would take additional charges against its earnings due to ongoing problems with the Starliner program. The company expects to report a $2 billion pre-tax earnings charge for its Defense, Space and Security, BDS division, which includes the Starliner program. Although the exact breakdown of the charges is unclear, it is believed that a significant portion of the $400 million allocated to the Starliner and MQ-25 drone programs is related to the space capsule's ongoing delays. Boeing has already received approximately $1.6 billion in charges for the Starliner program over the years. These costs are a stark contrast to the fixed-price contract structure that was meant to keep development costs under control. Boeing's financial woes have led to a 10% reduction in its workforce, with 17,000 employees expected to be laid off. This restructuring could further impact the company's ability to meet its obligations under the Commercial Crew Program. Despite these challenges, Boeing's leadership remains committed to resolving the issues with Starliner. Kelly Ortberg, Boeing's new CEO, assured NASA that the company would continue to work on addressing the spacecraft's problems. However, questions remain about whether Boeing can deliver a fully operational spacecraft within a reasonable time frame, especially when compared to SpaceX's consistent track record. Another issue that NASA must consider is the future of crewed flights to the ISS. Currently, NASA and Roscosmos maintain an agreement to exchange seats on each other's spacecraft to ensure continuous access to the ISS in case one spacecraft is grounded. However, with Starliner's certification still in question, it is unclear whether this arrangement will continue beyond 2025. Roscosmos has already announced that its upcoming Soyuz flights in 2025 and 2026 will be crewed exclusively by Russian cosmonauts, raising concerns about the future of integrated crews. NASA Administrator Bill Nelson expressed confidence that negotiations with Roscosmos would result in an extension of the seat exchange agreement, but the uncertainty surrounding Starliner complicates this process. If Starliner fails to achieve certification, NASA may need to rely solely on SpaceX's Crew Dragon for future ISS missions. This would further solidify SpaceX's dominance in the crewed spaceflight market and could prompt NASA to invest even more in the company to ensure reliable access to space. Do you think NASA should stop working with Boeing and allocate more funds to SpaceX, given SpaceX's remarkable achievements? Thanks for watching today's episode. Don't forget to subscribe and give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for another great video tomorrow.